Put your hands together once again for Kazakhstan!